Worship, no? Becomes very powerful. You like repeat this, like, you know, and you come back to this. It becomes very powerful. And basically these songs are like, you know, just glorifying God. You are worthy. See, sometimes we sing a lot of songs now which are like, I want to praise you, I want to worship you. Okay, that is nice. I want to do this, I want to do that. But the songs like which say you, that is like directly going to, you know, it's you are God. You are holy. You are holy. That is powerful. You are beautiful. It's like you are actually singing the character and the attributes of God. Even the songs like we like, no, I want to worship you, I want to praise you, that is good. It encourages ourselves that no matter what, I want to worship you. But songs which hit, no, are you are God. You are King. When it comes you, no? Yeah. So, I love these type of songs. So, these are some of the songs we do.
Okay, no? Here, record pictures.